Welcome everyone, I'm Joel Brooks, owner of Moments in Time Video Productions. I am also a Macro System Americas dealer. Today I'm going to demonstrate a new Bogart add-on product called Animex Circles. Animex Circles provides a large array of circular motion graphics with many options for both foreground and background animations. Animex Circles will add a new dimension to your post-production and enable the creation of professional high-quality animated effects. There are two ways you can access Animex Circles. The first method is to place a scene in the storyboard, then go to the Image Processing menu and add or drag the Animex Circles effect directly onto a clip in the storyboard. The second method is to use the Special menu option. This method creates the effect on a scene in the scene bin. For this demo, I will access Animex Circles by using the Special menu method. From the main Bogart menu, select the Edit menu. I have imported three video clips into the scene bin. Highlight and select the first scene. In this case, I have named the scene Clip 1. Next, go to the Special menu located in the lower left portion of the Bogart Edit menu. Animex Circles is located near the top of the effects list just below the white line. Once you have selected Animex Circles, you will notice additional menu options located on the right portion of the screen. The first menu option is the Foreground. Below the Foreground menu is the Use button option. Activate this option first and then select the Foreground menu. There are 50 circle animations to choose from. Below the animation selections is the Archives option. This is where you save any customization to a particular animation image for later use. For this demo, I will choose Animation 1. To the right of the Animation Selections menu are options to adjust the image. The first is Format. Below the Format menu are options to change the image to either positive or negative, image rotation plus or minus 180 degrees, and settings for adjusting the alpha channel. There are also options to flip the image horizontally and vertically. In addition, you can choose to flip, fill, and resize the image. The next menu option enables adjustments of the image brightness, contrast, and color saturation. Next, select OK. Now I can adjust the position of the animation. There is also the option to maintain the original aspect ratio of the image or choose to position the image freely. In this case, I will leave the full 1920 by 1080 screen size. Next is the option to fade in and out the image effect. In addition, there are options to vary the speed of the animation between 10, 25, 50, and 100%. And select with or without smoothing of the animation speed. Select OK. The second menu option is the background. Activate the Use option first, then select the background menu. As with the foreground, there are 50 animations to choose from. For this demo, I will choose background number 43. On the right side of the Animation Selections menu are the same image control adjustment options as in the Foreground menu. Select OK. Next, go to the Position menu and set the image to the full 1920 by 1080 screen size. I will keep the aspect ratio and leave the fade set at 0. Keep the speed set at 100%. Select OK and render the effect. Once the effect has rendered, you will find the newly created scene in the scene bin called Clip 1 SP. Let's play the clip now to see how the effect looks. There are many combinations and layers you can mix using Animex Circles. It's another powerful tool created by Macro System. NMX circles can be utilized in both high definition as well as ultra high definition projects. NMX circles for Bogart windows and Linux-based systems. Macro system.